Cyclones create several dangers for people living around tropical areas. The most destructive force of cyclone comes from fierce winds. These winds are strong enough to easily topple fences, sheds, trees, power poles, caravans, while hurling helpless people through the air. Many people are killed when the cyclone's winds cause buildings to collapse and houses to completely blow away. A cyclone typically churns up the sea, causing giant waves and surges of water known as storm surges. The water of a storm surge rushes into the island with deadly power, flooding low-lying coastal areas. The rains from cyclones are also heavy enough to cause seriously flooding, especially along river areas. A few cyclone names from 2008: Cyclone Hannah, Cyclone Carl, Cyclone Paloma, Cyclone Rene, Cyclone Teddy, Cyclone Vicky. A few cyclones from 2009: Cyclone Claudette, Cyclone Erica, Cyclone Fred, Cyclone Grace, Cyclone Ida, Cyclone Rose. Cyclones begin in tropical regions such as Northern Australia, Southeast Asia, and many Pacific islands. They sometimes drift into the temperate coastal areas, threatening more heavily populated regions to the south. Northern Australia has about 4 or 5 tropical cyclones every year during the summertime wet season. For a cyclone to develop, sea surface must have a temperature of at least 26 degrees. ¶¶